So Eric and I both usually get home by 5:30 on weeknights during the fall, and the first thing we want to do is just crash on our bed and fall asleep, but unfortunately we remember that there are lots of things that need to be done, so we decide to get up and get started with our evening. Usually I start straightening up around the house or just getting things done that I didn't get done earlier in the day while Eric starts on his homework, and then after that I'll start on dinner. One of our favorite meals to have all year round is nachos, so I make these at least once a week and usually more than that. They're so simple and we bake them in the oven, so they're so good and you guys have to try them. So before I start making the nachos, I preheat my oven to 350 degrees, and then once I've added all the toppings, I put them in the oven for about 7 minutes or until it looks like the cheese is melted and they're done. And while they're baking, I go change into some comfy clothes, and guys, my sister got me these moccasins for my birthday. She gave them to me last week, and they are the comfiest things I have ever owned. They are so comfortable. Once the nachos are done, I like to add a few last toppings, and I usually add sour cream and guacamole too, but I forgot to show that. So Eric tries to feed Maddie before we eat to just keep her away from our food for a little bit longer, but she usually goes and looks for more and then ends up at our food anyway, wanting some of that. And then Eric and I sit in the living room and either watch a show or talk most of the time.
Yeah, well look, what about me?
After dinner's done, I'll usually start getting the house kind of ready for the evening, so I'll close the blinds and clean up from dinner. Usually the sun's going down, even though it looks really bright in this clip, the sun was going down, so I'll do that kind of stuff, and then Eric will usually already be working on homework again by then. Once I'm done with all of that, I'll usually go grab a blanket and get cozy on the couch and totally invade all of Eric's space, because why do we have two couches anyway? I have no idea. So I'll get out my computer and usually reply to comments or edit a video or maybe watch some videos. So most nights, like tonight, Eric decides he wants dessert. I'm not a huge dessert person, but I will say ever since we got married, I eat dessert way more often than I used to.
Which eggs?
So anyway, my mom gave us a box of brownies the other day, and Eric decided to make brownies, which is so cute.
Of course I draw on the egg.
Oh, look at that chef. Do you like brownies better or cookies?
Ooh, I don't think I've ever been asked that question. I mean, if they're like warm and not dry, I don't think you can beat that.
Yeah.
Brownies, but cookies come in a close second.
Mm-hmm. Guys, is this not the cutest hand towel ever?
One of the best parts of making brownies is, I'm about to explode this bag everywhere. One of the best parts of making brownies though is like licking the spoon or whatever you use to mix the batter.
I agree, I'm not really a brownie person, but I will eat the batter. This is what he's making. Thanks, Mom. Oh, they're salted caramel. Did you know that? Mm-hmm. Oh, it's like a drizzle on top.
Well, you put some in now, I think. I think that's the next step.
Eric dripped chocolate on the floor and Maddie is loving it. Yeah, it was like a huge chunk. Eric's about to put the caramel on. We decided to put it on half because we don't know if we'll really like it.
Artistry was never my thing, so...
Well, that looks pretty cool.
This is literally the coolest design I've ever done.
We're gonna eat our brownies and watch a movie now. It's only 8:30. It feels so much later. Does it feel so much later to you?
Yeah, actually, it just feels like we've done a lot today, which I think we have. So it feels like it should be way later, but...
Yeah, Eric did homework for like, probably like 4 hours, 5 hours, probably more than that. He was doing homework for so long today. We actually ended up watching a bunch of really cool drumline performances on YouTube that night, which was so random, but we clicked on one and then they were so good, we just kept watching more and more. So once we decided it was time for bed, we went and brushed our teeth and just got ready for the night. Once we're all ready for bed, we'll usually go in and take the pillows off of our bed and then just turn on our lamp and our fairy lights. You mine again, you're all I'll ever need. Did not make you laugh, did not make you smile, did not make you feel like you were happy for a while. I know that I've done so many things that let you down, but I hope that you give me. Then we'll get in bed and we'll usually talk about our day for a while, set our alarms, and then go to sleep. Know that you're the only thing I see. Hi guys, I'm Cara. I hope you enjoyed watching my fall night routine. I tried to get it as close as possible to how it happens every night, but obviously it doesn't happen exactly like this every single night. If you enjoyed it though, definitely subscribe so you don't miss out on any other videos, and I'll see you guys next week with a new video soon. Bye guys! What if I said I'm sorry?